called to me. Howdy! I'm the king!
Championship of the world.
You know a number of things about Cassius Clay. What do you know?
He is a poet.
What else?
He is a Muslim.
And he is a champ.
Yeah, one of the interesting developments of this always interesting young man called Cassius Clay is that he has changed his name, keeping with his religious convictions, and he is now Muhammad Ali, I believe.
The type of image he was creating, they were going to have trouble out.
Do I act like I'm to you? Do I act like I'm
I don't know, Cassius. You're just, like you say, you're the greatest.
They'd have Negroes walking around the street saying, I'm the greatest. And also Negroes who were not saying that they were nonviolent or... And also Negroes who were proud of being black.
I don't say I'm the greatest no more. Allah, no, Allah is the greatest. God is the greatest. I'm not the greatest.